In this short video, we'll review the spline feature. Now, a spline is a curve that you can make a wide variety of shapes from. You might need a spline, for example, if you decide to build a guitar. To draw a spline, click on the spline button. Then click the start point and the end point. That creates a curve you can adjust. Adjust the shape of your spline by moving its handles. You can watch as a variety of